looks like. What do you think Batman's gonna do now?
See this, Batman? Your poisoned, desolate city. It's people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
Besides, it's worse than the usual stuff.
this guy? He's broken bones he didn't even know he had. You, sir, just got a taste of the new...
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight.
He won't follow my orders while he's busy.
Strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. He seems like a smart guy. Yeah, double
check. Check that weapons crate.
Smart, now is it? Or maybe not, but he could be more used to us alive. What part of Kill Squad do you not understand?
Oh, I'll kill the old bastard. Don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know?
Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job. The next Kill Squad's gonna be coming after us.
Holy stock!
Is he gone? I don't see him. That's the point. It's his whole thing. You don't see him because he's a coward.
Coward who's taking out half.
Start checking for men down! Started. He's picking us off. We knew he was here. How'd this happen?
and find him!
I've still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy Serpent drones to all the...
I can't leave without questioning Stagg.
Ship.
Sir, the Cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Okay, Stagg. Where are you hiding? Stagg must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Come here!
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the Cloudburst! Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there!
Thank you.
Alfred, Stagg's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast. I've still got steps.
See this, Batman? Your poisoned, desolate city. It's people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're the thing.
He's broken bones he didn't even know he had. You, sir, just got a taste of the new...
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
I've got so much money.
I've earned so much money, even that.
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight.
He won't follow my orders while he's busy.
Strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. He seems like a smart guy. Get double
check. Check that weapons crate.
Smart, now is it? Or maybe not, but he could be more used to us alive. What part of Kill Squad do you not understand?
Oh, I'll kill the old bastard. Don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know?
Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job. The next Kill Squad's gonna be coming after us.
Holy stock!
Roger that.